scars and blackheads aren't they a pain for most of us? So if you're someone who has been struggling with acne scars and blackheads for the longest time, then you're welcome in advance, because today I'm going to talk about a perfect serum that is not only to help you get rid of that acne scar blackhead, but also give you a healthy skin. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Rupashtri Malik. So as you already know from the title below, today I'm going to talk about the Dermacool 2% Salicylic Acid Serum. Now without any further ado, let's get started. Using this serum for the past 2 weeks now, and I think that I have gained my opinion on it. So let's get started. First, let's talk about the product packaging before starting with anything else. I've been using it for the past 2 weeks and I couldn't really manage to keep the outer packaging. I lost it. I'm going to attach a picture of the outer packaging. So here it is. This is what the product looks like in the outer part. It comes in a cardboard packaging like so, and what I really liked about packaging is that it has all the ingredients mentioned at the back of the packaging, which makes it easier for you to understand more about the product and also the ingredients used, because I think this is very vital for every person to know the ingredients that they are putting on their face, so which makes it really nice. Now let's talk about the inner packaging. This is what the inner packaging looks like. It comes in a glass bottle like so. It comes with a dropper of its own. Also, if you lost the outer packaging like me, then that's not a problem, because we have all the ingredients listed on the bottle as well. So this claims that this is dermatologically tested, paraben and silicone free, which is really good for your skin. You should never use paraben and silicone on your face. Also, it has clinically proven actives that makes it really safe for you to use on your face. Now let's talk about what the product claims. It claims to remove your acne scars and reduces acne. Also, it works on blackheads and whiteheads. So let's talk about my experience on the same. I had a lot of scars and pimples earlier due to my hormonal changes. So I'm going to attach a picture of how my acne was. This is what my acne looked like. I had such big acne on my face. Now I'm not going to say that I used this product when I was something like that. I basically use this product when I had acne scars, the leftover acne scars on my face, because I've been using a lot of products that has been recommended by my dermatologist to get rid of those acne, which I just showed, but I used this product to get rid of the acne scars that I had on my face. Now let's talk about the texture. It comes in a water-like texture, which makes it really easy to get absorbed into your skin. What I do is I wash my face with my face wash, apply a toner. You should always apply a serum after the toner. So when your toner is a little wet on your face, apply the serum, take 2 drops of the serum, apply it on your face, pat it into your skin, and then coat it up with the sunscreen if you're using it in the daytime. Always remember, whenever you're using active ingredient or a salicylic acid, anything, hyaluronic acid or anything as such, you should always top it off with a sunscreen. So I used to use it twice a day, which is during the day and during my nighttime skincare routine. So it says that it works on the acne scars. I'm going to zoom you in so that you can see. My acne scars are quite better. Not that I'm going to say that it has totally vanished, not at all. It is quite better, as in it has become lighter. I wouldn't say it is invisible, you cannot see it. You can obviously and definitely see it, but it has become quite lighter than before. It also claims that it works on blackheads. To be very honest, I have quite a lot of blackheads on my nose and on my chin. I don't see that working totally on my blackheads, but it has reduced the amount of blackheads that I used to get, maybe because I scrub my face nowadays regularly. But about the acne scars, I think totally works. Also, before you start using this product, I would always recommend you to do a patch test before you get into any kind of active ingredient skincare. Even if it's any kind of skincare, it can be hyaluronic, salicylic acid, anything at all, you should always do a patch test. Now, what I did was I used to use the hyaluronic acid before this one, hence my skin has activated serums like so. Then you should always use it twice or thrice a week so that your skin gets adapted to the active ingredient and it does not react. If you face any kind of bulging on your face, stop using the product immediately, because obviously not for me might not work for you. So please do a patch test before trying out anything on your entire face. Do a patch test on the wrist so that you know what is working for you and what isn't working. So I think this was all for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you have any questions regarding the same, you can drop in the comment section and I will surely reply to it. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. I'm going to see you guys in my next video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so. I'm going to link all my social media in the description box so that you can check it out. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.